Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are entertaining, I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see. Let's go get Pete. I got him real nice.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
What? You're gonna roll!
No, you look fine. Don't be a baby.
Don't stop! This is great!
Don't be a wimp.
Are you hurting me?
Get closer.
Hopkins comes
Look
through.
Down. Don't make eye contact with anyone. Can you help me, sir? I
okay.
really appreciate
Your
you
move,
doing this, sir.
Me.
I keep imagining myself in charge of a large empire.
This summer at the Carnival,
hey, look, the circus is...
You know, something's wrong when the freshmen start by.
Oh, why are you pushing me?
Do you like me?
Ooh, don't push me.
Watch out, Wayne. Rush, boy.
I can't tell Mom about that.
Let anyone know it's
still
Look out!
Me.
Are you blind or just dumb?
I don't understand.
Hey, Jimmy! Think you can help me out?
Well, okay.
Cool, thanks.
Let's do it.
Oh, many thanks.
Hey!
The worm has turned!
Leave him alone!
Man, I gotta stop being such a wimp.
I'm super nerd! I shall have to resort to violence!
If she wants to be friends...
on the verge
what
of total nuts away.
Hey,
I cannot help but assume that Bulworth is the life
of
I... Here's my opinion of you.
Greetings and salutations.
Thank you.
Sounds
please?
Good.
Thanks!
I really could use your assistance.
Why are you hiding your head?
I'm getting messages from aliens.
I think we can call that a wrap.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt.
Hey, what are you doing to Chester? I'm unleashing...
Boy, how about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Score! All right, let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on.
Galloway on the bed.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on. Relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
Jimmy's gonna kick your ass! Right, Jimmy?
What is this, a marathon?
Rick, come on, make him cry!
Look at the pits, we go!
Fun.
Come on, pit! Your mama hits better!
Don't look! I love
you! You gonna cry now?
Let's teach you a lesson!
After you! This is a little different from how I remember it. You better lead the way. Not here, follow me. That cage wasn't locked before.
Click.
You're really gonna like this, Jimmy. We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch? You're really gonna like this, Jimmy.
Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa, 5 wires. Looks like I'll have to hold this down to get the power while you climb to get the switch.
Wonder why no one picked this up.
Almost there! Huh, a steam leak. I've heard of those happening. I've never seen one. Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Maybe that could be used to cool the furnace. Oh, there's a fire extinguisher
in plain view.
Maybe that could be used to cool the furnace. Quick, before it heats up again. It's right down there. So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys, the wheat from the chaff, and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people, keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's gonna be me! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh, man.
Me, Russell.
Gary, now I hate you.
I know. Russell, go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
Now, jerk?
Ecstatic! I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron!
Well done, Jimmy.
Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Hey, Jimmy, how fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Okay, bye.
Pathetic loser. I'm not a pathetic loser. Mom says I'm not.
What's up? Bye now.
Thank you.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation. Wait, I don't get to work on cars? Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. Good work, Hopkins. Not too shabby, Hopkins. You have some real skill there, son.
You paying attention?
And that's that.
Nice one, Thor.
Of thieving jerks.
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
All right, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up.
All right, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, and you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up. If you win, you get the sheep. If not, we keep it.
That's just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
That's some funny stuff right there.
Total okay, utter you win. Gross out. I give up.
What have we here?
This is the funnest piece of paper I've ever had.
What?
You forgot your plus 80 boot or whatever?
Why'd anyone throw this away?
People leave stuff lying around everywhere.
Please help us, Jimmy!
Confused, and I'm not!
weep!
Why do you have to be so mean?
Wanna fight?
Get closer! No.
More?
That's what you get for messing with the wrong people, and don't you forget it!
I think I'll keep this.
Maybe you want some physical punishment!
You recovered my precious documents! Thank you, sir! You are a noble man indeed!
Just give me the money, Melvin.
You have earned it! And don't forget about the wenches! Brilliant! Sweet!
Was that an orc or a cock?
Another good deed done.
Losing my grasp on reality.
To it. You want to give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it.
I've got performance anxiety.
Get used to it, kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend. Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Oh, yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again!
Okay.
Let me see. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
Yum Yum Market.
Welcome, my friend.
Score.
Look at that.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense! There are no fuzzy eaters at Bulworth. It'll last for a month!
I'm good. That's all there is to it.